need to say, please welcome Jennifer Lawrence here to Good Morning America. Oh my goodness, this is how you roll?
This is when I get out of bed in the morning.
Oh yes, right here. I asked you this inside. Are you ready for this? All that comes with what this film is going to bring you?
Yeah, as ready as you can be. Mm-hmm. There's no way to prepare for people screaming in your face, like in a good way.
Right.
It's just a weird thing to adjust to, so I hope so.
I know, because you have been so humble and just, you know, spending the limited time I have with you. You're very humbled by all of this. And let me say, why did it take you 3 days to decide on this role that everyone wanted?
It was just a huge decision that I felt like couldn't be made just in the phone call. And they're like, well, and you know, I just needed, it was, there's not a lot of decisions that you make that will change your life forever and it'll never go back. And, you know, I didn't know if I was ready for my life to veer in this direction yet.
Mm-hmm.
But ultimately, I loved the script. I loved the character and the books and the director. And
you really felt Katniss. You know, I've heard you say that, and this is such an athletic role. You had to do yoga, and is it true you had to learn how to run properly? What was that about?
Well, I'm pigeon-footed, so I run like I have, you know, real problems.
Uh-huh.
So I just had to learn how to run with my feet straight, and then they ended up just taping my ankles to make my feet go out. I'm really pigeon-footed.
Because you do a lot of running. I know your mom was watching the film and going, girl, you're doing a lot of running in that film.
Yeah.
I want to show another clip here, because Stanley Tucci, this is a phenomenal cast.
Oh my
God, Stanley Tucci is interviewing you, if you will, before the games.
Yes.
Here it is.
I have one more question for you. It's about your sister. We were all very moved, I think, when you volunteered for her at the reaping. Did she come and say goodbye to you?
Yes, she did.
And what did you say to her in the end?
I told her that I would try to win. That I would try to win for her.
Of course you did. And try you will.
Tucci, Woody Harrelson, you know, Donald Sutherland, I mean, all these great acts, and somebody that you had the cast calling Mr. Kravitz. You know Lenny very well, don't you?
I do, yeah. He's one of my best friend's dads, so he's always been Mr. Kravitz to me. And then I had a change when we got on set because he said it made him sound old.
But you worked with his daughter in X-Men, right?
Yes, yeah, that's how we met, Zoe.
And didn't he take you to Paris and try to put some culture into you?
He what?
He put some culture into you in Paris?
Yeah, he tried to put culture into it. But when Zoe and I are together, we're just like Beavis and Butthead, like, like we were in an art museum, like laughing at the naked people. But he has a beautiful house in Paris that he let us destroy for a weekend.
You two are magic on screen together.
Oh,
and when he accepted the role, he didn't know that you were in the movie. And when they told him Jennifer Lawrence, he was like, yeah, she was just in my kitchen cooking eggs a couple days ago. Okay, we have some questions from our audience, if you don't mind.
Great.
Would you let your first question?
Before being cast for the movie, had you already read the books?
Yes.
Ooh.
I was a massive fan. I had read like all three of them in 4 days, and then I found out about the movies and was like, ugh.
And can I say, as someone who had not read the books yet, you can completely follow in the movie. You know, it was really cute because some of us had read the books and others hadn't, and it was interesting how we both came at it and looking at it. So
yeah.
It's great.
Oh, good. Thanks.
So it's good that you did read it. What's the other question? Can you hand a microphone to her?
What was your favorite scene to shoot in The Hunger Games?
I think that one was Stanley Tucci, because it was the first, like, we had been out in the woods for like 3 months, and I was ready to be inside. And then shooting with Stanley Tucci is like unbelievable. He's an incredible actor. And it's also a really cool turning point for Katniss, because it's when she realizes that it's a game and she's got to play along. And it was a cool scene.
Cool.
You know, Jennifer Lawrence just talked to you. She's holding up.
We waited since 3 a.m.
The GM sign in the 17 magazine there.
Yeah,
by the side.
Yeah, of course.
I, Oh, okay. I love this.
Oh, my God.
And you said that you...
I have the worst signature ever. So I always feel bad when I start signing people's books.
I'm know. Like, that's fine. But you have said that you are...
I feel like I get punished.
But you said you're not, you'd be more comfortable in flats, right? You're not
flats,
like the whole glam
barefoot.
I'm
yeah, no, I checked into the hotel the other day in socks. I just don't like shoes.
That's what we love about you. Congratulations. Hang on. And we'll see it on Friday. The Hunger Games opens on Friday. And your co-star, Josh Hutcherson, will be here tomorrow.
Oh, he's much better than me.
Oh, no,
really
you were
like
fantastic.